Hey, it's Paul from Super Strings. I just want to chat to you about these Dunlop nylon picks. Now, the ones at the front are the regular nylon Dunlop picks. They start down at this is a 0.38 mil. It's very floppy. Then they go up to a 0.46, which is a little bit firmer. In the 0.60 mil. Now this is probably the best-selling plectrum of all time. It's a great starting pick. You can start off with this and see if you need to go higher or lower, whatever you prefer. Then they go up to 73. A lot of mandolin players use these, and guitarists, right? And then up to 88. It's starting to get quiet. So you can see the difference between that and the first one. It's really stiff, that one. And then up to 1 mil. So that's 1 millimeter thick. That's really, really hardcore. Now, those are the best-selling ones. Now, we've also got these ones here. And Dunlop call these MIDI nylon picks. And they're kind of in between the standard ones. So, for example, if you use a, like I said earlier, the best-selling 60, and the 73, they do this one here, which is a 67, so that kind of fits in between those two. That's actually quite a nice pick. It's if you want, you know, if you're used to using the this one, but you want something just a little bit harder, that's definitely worth trying. And then they go up, you've got a an 80, a 1.7 mil, and a 1.14, so again, that would be even thicker than this one. And they go down lower here, you've got 94.94 and a 0.53. So that's the story with the Dunlop nylon picks.